It's 11.
Alright,
Kitty. Our quarterback sequence with Logan Morrison, who had been on base. He came in to make friends with the praying mantis, and watch this. Now watch Gabby. Watch Gabby's reaction.
Make a habit, I got it. Logan Morrison.
Here's this big, strong baseball player.
Oh, he didn't get it off, and it's
freaked out about this praying mantis. And it ends up on Brandon Hyde. And now Brandon Hyde can't find it. He's trying to get it off of him.
And Jack's trying to make a change through it all.
And Lomo,
I think Hyder may have a bite mark upon the top of his head.
Did he bang his head on something? That's a mantis-related injury there, Tommy.
Haven't had one of those this year.
No.
A lot of calf injuries.
I think he's okay.
A lot of obliques.
He's listed as day-to-day. Dwayne Wise is in left field. That's why Morrison is still in the dugout. For the Marlins, it's been an entertaining night. 11-2. Jose Seda will try to put the finishing...